explain myself. You said you care for me, baby.
You literally beat a struggle to get out of my bed in the morning. Struggle is not the word. Struggle.
My junk. Such a long way down, 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 down.
I just got out of the shower. This looks a mess. So I'm gonna see if I can fix this because I gotta be in class at 9:30 and it's 9 o'clock. So this is what I decided to put on. Minus the shoes. But I'm not sure. Let my hair dry for like 5 minutes and then go to class. Put some lotion on my face. But yeah, this is nasty and this is why I have to do it when I get in the shower. Wash my face, brush my teeth. I probably was definitely about to be late. But I mean, at least I want to. My class starts at 9:30 though. I usually don't eat breakfast in the morning because I be rushing like I already am. But yeah, so I'm gonna get my stuff together so I could go. Look at my bed. It's like, nah, but for real, I be rushing. And hopefully I get all my work because I had a mental breakdown about this class. And yeah, that's why I found my glasses. And I'm ready to go. Let me stop, because I ain't got no type of energy. I barely got any sleep last night. So
so you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should. I cannot give you everything, you know I wish I could. I'm so high at the moment, I'm so caught up in this. Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and broke, but we still got love to give while we're young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb. Young.
Alright, email. Because it was high outside. And this is cutting into my nap time. It's like eat or sleep. But I can't do both. But I was hungry. And I got like a cinnamon sugar bagel. These things be good. I got class that. I got distracted. I got class at 12:30. So, but tomorrow, I have to take a 2-hour long test for psychology because that's my major. They don't even count for nothing. It's like 190 questions. So, I'm looking forward to that. But yeah. I might finish eating this bagel and take a nap. Let's catch y'all in the flip.
It's legit
12, 17, and I'm still in the bed.
Young, dumb, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, broke, high school kid.
But it's 50 minutes, so it'll be short. But probably just about to hop back in the bed because I'm tired. So yeah, probably take a nap. And I think my boyfriend's out of class now, so I'll probably see what he's doing. But yeah, the food that I just was about to eat, it was terrible. I probably made me some noodles and yeah, take me a nap till about 3:15.
Thousand years later.
Kids.